We used to watch that show, The Amazing Race, together. And she was always like, oh, we should do that. And I told her, I said, look, if you want to get divorced on live TV, let's do it. I don't think we'd make it from our house to the local airport.